everybody. Today I'm going to be giving you a brief tutorial on how to save designs and use the share and collaborate function on the DSI Design Studio. So after you've finished creating a design and you're ready to share it out with your team, you're going to save it to your design. That way it creates a history of the design. You're going to come up next to the Share tab and it's going to pull up a box that allows you to name the design and create a personal link that you can either share to social media or share to your team. So you can see that you have three different options for sharing to social media. Otherwise, if you want to only create a link to share to certain people, you're going to click on that link to copy it to your clipboard, and then you can send it to your team that way. Once your team gets that link, they'll be able to click on it and pull up this exact page. So once your team has made any necessary edits on the flag design, they're going to recopy the link to their clipboard and resubmit it to the team. You can then click on their link and pull up the new design with their changes. You'll be able to access the Layers tab to see where these edits were made. You can also click on the View History option to see when and how the edits were made throughout the process. And that is how you use the Share and Collaborate function in the DSI Design Studio.